Now, my speech requires only a bit of participation. I want everyone who has procrastinated at least one task in their lives to raise their hands. Notice that my hand is firmly raised along with my father, who swears to pass it down to me genetically. Yes, procrastination is real. It plagues everyone from senioritis afflicted high school students to the men and women who guide them through life's toughest decisions. By the way, thank you parents, teachers, and coaches for being those guides. But back to the topic at hand, procrastination plagued me personally, even while writing this speech. As the days and hours counted down to when I had Mr. Sanchez called Ms. Barbado review my speech, I still had nothing written down. I struggled to find a way to make a relatable point about all of our very unrelatable futures. But when I say unrelatable, I don't mean it in a bad way. I mean it as we each have our own unique and important destinies which are part of God's plan for us. It was in this time I did something I haven't done in a while. And that, sorry Ms. Almir, was read a book. I physically went to a library, which by the way was off campus, and read a physical, non-iPad book. The book, which I'll be inevitably quoting later on in the speech, brought me to one relatable thing that connects each one of us to our college futures, our dreams. When I say dreams, I do not mean the nighttime whimsies of perhaps graffitiing each palm tree outside the cafeteria, or proclaiming screw it and walking out of a senior exam. I'm talking about our plans for the futures. When we were younger, we dreamed of being princesses, cowboys, pirates, or in my case, a Jedi. Those dreams were, of course, products of childhood imagination. But now, we dream realistically. We plan to become teachers, doctors, accountants, nurses, engineers, and some of us are still uncertain of our college career. We not only dream of our future careers, but of our future lives, our families, and the world around us. We know college offers us the opportunity to better ourselves, not only in education, but we also realize it gives us a responsibility, a moral obligation, to better the lives of others. With college on the horizon, we can see that these dreams can no longer be dreams, but a reality. As we graduate from Bishop Barreau, we take the first step toward bettering ourselves and the world around us. Each milestone we reach in college is a step closer to making our dreams come true. Now to say reaching each of these steps will be easy, will be a flat out lie. During this epic journey we will call college, we will face adversity, and when we feel like achieving our dreams really turned out to be a nightmare. Facing this adversity, we'll feel like we're facing a random giant brick wall meant to keep you from crossing the border into success. But how we look at this wall determines our success. Think of the times you have overcome adversity or a challenge during high school. During these past 4 years, we have faced and overcome adversity with the help of our fellow Vikings, faith, and family. Randy Pausch, the author of the last lecture, the book I mentioned before, drops some wisdom. Brick walls are there for a reason. They give us a chance to show how badly we want something. Adversity doesn't tell us to give up on our dreams, but rather asks us to show how much blood, sweat, and tears we spend to fight for those dreams. During these times of adversity, remember Joshua 1:9, which says, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you." In the end, everyone in this room, from our excellent teachers to our parents, will tell us this: it is worth giving our all for our dreams. Our years here at Bishop Barreau have prepared us for the future. Not only are we academically prepared for college, but we have learned the importance of faith, community, and service. Thanks to all the parents, teachers, administrators, mentors, coaches, and friends who helped us learn and grow during these past 4 years. My challenge to the Bishop Barreau class of 2017 isn't merely to go on and do the generic great things, but rather to follow your dreams and fight to make them a reality. Because they will not only make us better, but they will also better the world around us. May God bless us all as we journey forward to make our dreams come true. Thank you.